Hey, da gut moid. Was soll ich sitzen da verbringen mit einer Käufe? Aber man kann ablernen für jeder einen. Also ich würde mehr auf gelernt von Ache, gelost auf den Seite gewisse Sachen, gelernt gewisse Sachen. Also von einem Eichert kann man ablernen ein paar Sachen, befragt Linien Chabad and what went on over there and why die ganze Welt halt nicht von dem. Und here we have Reb Yudah. In a beautiful Lubavitcher Sukkah, Anken Neu Sukkah, a ganze steht verschrieben in Gemara, Anken Neu Sukkah, Reb Yudah.
A ganze steht in Gemara. A Moshe Rabbeinu went up all the Marim, so the Malach HaShad is, whoever wrote that Medrash was like, hit him where it hurts. They have to say something that where it hurts. In that environment where the Medrash was going on, in that century, that's where it hurts. Mali Lud Isha Beinenu. He's got Gamsa State thinking about it. He knows how to drive it in. So my father gets up. Yerim Ashishi, it's the first night of Sukkot, and my sister made something in Hamadina. She made something on the wall, beautiful my Sukkot from the school. I don't know how a Lubavitcher school makes a nice sukkah, or made the day. Maybe some.
Nicht der erste Stiere, was man kennt seinen
maybe
Chabad.
Maybe a teacher came in from Beis Yaakov and didn't know the whatever. So she made something and she hung it up. So my mother told my father, you know, she worked very hard on it. So please don't, you know, accommodate. Don't be so kanoi. So he gets up and they're like makbid not to have nice sukkah. I'll tell you another great joke after this. Someone goes yoy mashishi, and he held it in, and right before kiddush, she goes. He rips it down, and she cried.
It's not moksa, no sukkah.
To rip it?
For him, he holds it not moksa because he never planned on using it.
It's not chal no sukkah, yeah.
So he goes. I'm thinking how my sister was thinking. Wow, this world I was born into is a cruel one. But you know, I had a good vote that this no sukkah. They say in Chabad that no sukkah is the guest of the no sukkah. So because about Markman, not to have nice sukkah, you can tell your guest to fly a kite. You have someone you don't like, you don't listen.
No, but they really hold that's what the Gemara means, nice sukkah? What's pshat they hold
no,
the guest?
No, it's a mystical pshat. The guest is
why you don't have nice sukkah?
Philo from Alexandria, the philosopher, was explaining many things in Torah in mystical terms. So the Chazal were worried about this guy because if he starts to explain different things about Maligeda, chewing it over, being you know, Chazada, but what if he does this and he explains it on Kosher and Shabbos as allegorically? So that's where mysticism kicks in. Every religion has mystics. The Christians have it, the Muslims have it. Mystics, they give up shot, the nice sukkahs.